I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our educational series on barbershop and hair salon best practices. How much is a guy's haircut? How much is a lady's haircut? No. How much is a haircut? When we establish our pricing, we price based on work, not gender. It is illegal to advertise services based on gender. Yes, I know that a client with 3 feet of hair will require more time, potentially more product, and will require more work or labor. Yes, I understand that different haircuts can and should carry different prices, but a female client with a short classic tapered haircut is just a haircut, and a male client with 2.5 feet of hair is just a haircut. Price based on work, not gender. You can price by length, you can price by timing. That's the way, for instance, hair salons price fancy party updo styles occasionally. It's priced on the time involved. Blowouts are occasionally priced on thickness or length of hair. Price based on the work, don't price based on gender. You know, the dry cleaners in some states got in a lot of trouble because what I'm wearing is a 99-cent shirt. What my wife wears, oh, that's a blouse, and that's $4 to dry clean. You must price based on work, not gender. The dry cleaners got away with it occasionally because they were saying, well, men's shirts are larger and they use different equipment. Women's shirts are smaller. It's not going to work. You're going to get into an argument. And eventually, somebody's going to get a lawyer and somebody's going to sue you. Price based on work, not gender. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.